Hello, welcome back guys. Poco X3 Pro. Portable. Portable means you can carry it around. This is a Windows 11 activated. Just like your normal Windows. Short video. Right, let's begin. Let's try. Injustice 2. The audio at the back. This is the Bluetooth amplifier and the speaker. Maybe someday I put it inside the controller. At the moment, just for testing. This is the latest Windows 11 23H2. The game may be a bit slow. Need to do the config. Maybe need to edit the config file for the game. Reduce the resolution and disable some of the unwanted texture. Don't worry about the mouse, don't worry about the keyboard. The on-screen are working perfect. And many thanks to the developer of this Poco X3 Pro, Bibarup. Can use a touchscreen, same as we using the mouse. This is an online game from Steam. Let me see the settings. Graphic. Why it's insert? Thank you. Soccer player. Lester Lee. Continue.
Your glider skills need work.
Yeah, audio.
Fine. Thanks for asking. Let's go.
Very loud. Delay. A bit
so
delay
count,
on the
but you're fine with traumatic brain injuries. Secure the loading docks.
Audio. Cutscene faster, but in game, well, slow motion.
Here to help?
Yes, to keep you and Clark from making a terrible mistake.
None of us wanted this, but the Joker forced our hand. Metropolis changed the world. Now we have to change with it.
Not like this.
Change the audio compass. Need more.
Of all people, I thought you would understand.
Ah, 13 FPS. Slow motion, sorry. Maybe have to use the 480p. 480 maybe better. Hi. Slow motion. Slow motion movie. With, power slam. What happened just now? That's it. Yeah, okay. suspended. What happened? Power slam. Ha! Finish him! Fatality! The cutscene are better only in game. Well, slow motion. So, super slow motion. The voice changing.
You can't turn your back on him. He needs you.
That's why I came.
Full volume. Happy 3%. Superman.
You're better than this, Clark. These inmates are irredeemable. They're thieves, rapists, murderers. Like the Joker. That's the problem with fighting for truth and justice. The battle never ends. And executing them will end it. First Joker, now this. When does it stop? When there's no more crime. When people can live without fear. We want the same thing, Bruce. I wanted to kill my
Bruce Wayne.
I could have. But that's not the life they wanted for me. And it's not the life Lois would want for you. Don't you put that on me.
Audio or nothing for nice.
To dull your powers. You
audio
need to still take time to grieve.
Robin, help me, Robin.
You wouldn't. You're supposed to be my friend.
Kryptonite. Oh, audio come first. The boom. Is that a kryptonite bomb? Well, super slow motion. Maybe I'm testing it on another pond. Test it on the LG V50S. The wallpaper are from this Asus ROG, Republic of Gamer. The windows are activated. Windows Insider program. right? That's it. Let's put 200. Link to install the Windows in the description, you can follow. Now the installation are a bit simple. Thanks to Bibarup, he simplified the installation. Also the driver installation also very simplified. Just one click. To Android, go to Windows in that using the TWRP. Maybe you can make a dual boot, but I prefer TWRP because my custom ROM always changing. This is the latest Android 14 Evolution Hack. Right, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.